Hi, welcome to Robojax. In this video I'm going to introduce LED, light emitting diodes. Light emitting diodes are used extensively in electronics and almost every device that you use daily you will see LED or light emitting diodes. Some people incorrectly pronounce them as LED, which is incorrect. It should be LED. So the LEDs have different variety of color and sizes. So let's have a look at those. You will see 3 millimeter, and these are 5 millimeter, and also you will see it at round, and you will see it rectangular and different shapes. So these are the sizes that are available with me. You will see it as clear, you will see orange, all these colors, and also you will see colored with clear. For example, this is a blue LED, but it's clear. When you turn it on, it will be blue. So it has two pin. One pin is at the top, there is at the bottom, or maybe it'll be it, depending on the circuit. It will have arrows like this, or maybe something like that. So in both cases, so it shows the light is emitting. The pin are mentioned as follows. This is anode, and this is cathode. The cathode is connected to negative, very important. Anode is connected to positive. Sometimes you will see the shape drawn like this. So there will be a circle still. All of these are the same. So these are the general shape of the LEDs. Depending on the type of LED and the manufacturer's specification can change, but generally the LED will have the voltage of around 2 volts. So in order to connect this, the potential difference between these two points, the potential difference between this point and this point, 2 volts. So here is specs that I'm showing you. For example, here it says forward current, this point, IF, that I refers to the current, F refers to forward, so that's 20 milliampere, and then peak forward, that's the maximum that it can handle, is 30 milliampere. So suggested using current between 16 to 18, and all these other parameters. And here is the voltage, this line, this shows for forward voltage at 20 milliampere, the minimum voltage is 1.8 and the maximum is 2.2 volts. So these are the wavelength of, let's say we have an LED that works with 2 volts. So the voltage of LED is 5 volts and the current, forward current, is 20 milliamp. So let's say you have these specs and you want to turn on an LED with 5 volts. So you have to do some calculation and put a resistor. So this is your LED. And this LED has 2 volts. So it needs to have 2 volts between these two points. So if you put your multimeter, you will measure the voltage here at 2 volts. So what we do is we will put a resistor here between. So this is positive and this side is negative. Positive goes through a resistor. Positive goes through a resistor and comes to the LED. So this R, we can calculate it as follows. So R is V over I. Now the voltage across this is 2 volts, so we will have here 3 volts on the resistor. So because this is 5 5 minus 2 3, so 3 volts left. Now in this formula we have we have 3 divided by 20 milliampere is written as 0.02. Now let's do it in calculator. 5 divided by 0.02, so it needs a 250 ohm resistor. So with 250 ohm resistor, this LED will turn on. But remember, if you reduce the voltage from 2 to 1.8, 1.5, it will lit, but the intensity will be reduced. So it does not matter. So the only important thing when you are learning is not to damage the LED or not to kill it. So be careful to have larger LED, larger resistor, so the voltage will be reduced significantly, but not at the stage that you not even see the light. Here, the 5 volt is coming from these wires. So this green is 5 volts connected to this. All this line will have 5 volts, and the other one is a ground. Identify the LEDs, anode and cathode. So this is always anode, the long one, the one that you need to connect to positive. All of these, when you put them side by side, you will see that it has one longer leg. So the longer one is the positive one. So this is how you identify the LED. But also you can identify it by looking at the shape of inside the LED, if you can see it. So the longer one is just piece, and the shorter one is like an anchor. So this is a piece that is going, and the light is between the two. I have a resistor here coming from positive here, coming as the same as the diagram, and the negative. So what I do is I plug in the positive on this side and the negative on the other side, and you can see the orange LED is turned on. So this is the red, green. So that is green LED. These with clear color. So this is just white LED. This is blue. There is too much color, but this is blue. You will also see the 3 millimeters, the small one, same thing. We have a longer leg, so I'm gonna connect the long here. So the long is connected to the positive, the orange. If you like this video, please thumb up and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.